Welcome to 60 Second Civics from the Center for Civic Education. I'm Mark Gage. We're joined by a very special guest, Justice Paula Nakayama, an Associate Justice on the Hawaii Supreme Court. In recent months, we have seen a rise in violence against Asian Americans. What can Americans do to help stop this alarming trend?
We must encourage everybody to learn, understand, and deeply appreciate and embrace the rule of law in our country and as a concept. The aim of our country has always pointed towards justice. I trust that the recent violence against Asian Americans is an anomaly, and that going into the future, our country's aim will remain true towards justice.
Thank you so much for joining us today, Justice Nakayama. It was an honor to have you on the show. That's all for today's podcast.